Hi, my name is Tobias Heller. I'm the product manager for the Disto Plan app at Leica Geosystems. In this video, I will explain you the Sketch and Photo function. Select the Sketch and Photo function. Take a photo with a camera or load a photo from the gallery. Tap on the gray disk button to open the My Device page to connect your Disto. Make sure that Bluetooth is switched on your Disto and phone. When your Disto is ready, the connect button turns red. Tap on the button to connect your Disto and to return to your sketch. Tap the line or area button to draw on your photo. You can precisely draw by dragging or tapping on the screen. Finish the line by tapping on the line or area button again. Now you can add Disto measurements to each line. This can be done in three different ways. Select a line and take a Disto measurement. Measure first and then drag and drop the distance to the line. Select the line and tap onto the measurement. By selecting a line, you can change its properties such as endings, color, width, and description. You can also add text and markers to your sketch. And of course, with the undo button, you can always go one step back. Finally, export your sketch and photo to a detailed PDF report or JPEG picture. This allows you to quickly share your work. Watch our next how-to video about Sketch Plan.